I was born in northern Uganda. One day while I was walking to school, when I was 16, a group of other kids and I were abducted into the rebel army.
Cry, Okello, cry. It's all right to be emotional.
All of the kids were transported to the rebel army camp in southern Sudan, and then to different war fronts in northern Uganda. After a nightmarish 2 weeks basic training at our own high school, I found it very tragic that it is at my high school,
it's all right to be emotional,
was where I was trained to be a soldier.
It's all right to be emotional, just celebrate your life.
I was there until about between 18 to 24 months after my abduction. Then during a pitch battle, I chose my moment and escaped. There were two choices I had. Either to try to escape and fail, and that would mean you would be killed, or to try to escape and just go.
That will push you on. Just feel the beat of drum.
Our parents always told us that boys never cry. You know, a man does not cry. But I realized that actually crying is very resourceful, because the only peaceful moment I got when I was in captivity were those moments that I stepped aside and found the moment to just cry. And after that, I felt a lot of peace.